That was a bit of a drag. Going from like Johnson City all the way down here to Endicott. I mean, wasn't too bad of wind either, like, you know, like 10, 15 miles an hour on open, on the west connection over here. Yeah, but yeah. Gotta catch my breath because I'm here at the freight yard. Because I'm actually gonna be doing model train stuff. So, yeah, it's been a bit, but I do got some videos of some cool stuff going on. That glare is pretty bad, but yeah, just picked up the half inch because I'm gonna be cutting it up into like six different pieces. So it's gonna be like zing, 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 you know. Yeah, we'll see. All right, let's see you guys inside. All right. This is what I'm gonna end up with, but look at that corner. Got it here perfectly in one piece, and then just as soon as I took it off, boop, bumped it, dropped it. But I'm gonna end up with six pieces here to start modeling with, you know, a 1x3, a 1x4, a 1x5, a 2x3, a 2x4, and a 4x2 by 2 by 1 by 2 by 1. So that's gonna be pretty cool, and probably cut them up next time and then paint them and then lay out probably some, just have run some fun, you know, get it going, some running. All right, I'll show more of the story later and whatever, but I gotta go, so I'm just gonna tack on that compilation video of like all the trains I've caught in like past, like, I don't know, past 10 days or so or something like that, and some cool catches. All right, here you go.
All right, okay, I'll work with 61, get in the cab track. I guess if you just cut them on the low side there, they would just tack onto them and go.
new paint.
Thank you.
arcade warehouse. Trans cars. This is the first time I've ever caught them. That's sweet. Nice. right there. That's a beater.
Thank you. Look at that. That is awesome. DL on the DL. Wide cab too, check that out. Sorry I don't have the good tripod today. But wow, what a lucky catch. Look at that smoker. Oh! And look at that, the silver Susky is here too. Check that out. Lucky, lucky catch for me.
DL 3560, QD reverse, zero down, line for the rip.
DL on to DL. This is one of the greatest catches I've caught in a while. Great catch for a comeback video too. Comeback calculation. Too bad I didn't have my better tripod with me today, but. Look at that smoker, wow! That.
560, you're on 3, back it up. Receptor release, back it up. 3560.
Your cap track was the K80.
K84, is that what you are, Hunter?
Thank you.
weekend.
That was pretty cool. That dude in the truck who came by, he's gonna get some great shots though. Wish I had my camera, but that thing's still bugging out. That's the 264 outbound. Going out to Armner Marker, so they'll be coming back through in a minute here.